The protests and rallies by the farmers and residents of the villages located in Amravati region had entered its 337th day. They have been agitating for the last 336 days in support of their demand that the government drop its plan to shift capital out of Amravati to Visakhapatnam. Leaders of the opposition parties and representatives of various organizations had expressed solidarity for the cause. The farmers of the region had given 33,000 acres to the government to develop a new capital. Farmers' agitation continues in the camps in Mandaram, Tulluru, Velagapudi, Venkatapalam, Krishnapalam, Erabalam, Undandarayuni Palam, Rayapudi, Nirukonda, Anantavaram, Peddaparimi, Anivolu, Nikkalu and other villages. The farmers made it clear that the protest would continue until the government says Amravati will continue to be the capital. The Amravati movement is following the instructions of COVID.